Mount Etna, one of the most active volcanoes in the world, has erupted twice in less than 48 hours with jaw-dropping displays of lava fountains and rosy smoke plumes. The 3,324-meter volcano that looms over the city of Catania on the island of Sicily frequently erupts. In fact, Stefano Branco, head of the INGV National Institute for Geophysics and Volcanology in Catania, said the latest volcanic activity was not at all worrying. Even so, Catania's airport was closed on February 16 and reopened the next morning once thick layers of ash had been cleared off the runway. Ash and lapilli from the eruptions have covered the city of Catania, and authorities are monitoring developments in towns like Linguaglossa, Fornazzo and Milo that lie at the base of the volcano. The first eruption belched dramatic plumes of smoke and ash into the air on Tuesday. The paroxysm also spewed forth explosions of lava, coloring the smoke pink. Just 32 hours later, the volcano repeated its breathtaking display with lava fountains shooting as high as 700 meters into the air and flowing in multiple streams down Etna's sides. According to website Volcano Discovery, which publishes alerts about seismic activity around the world, there are likely to be more fiery spectacles by Mount Etna in the coming days or weeks.